Tomorrow is me and my girlfriend. That's not my girlfriend. It's me and my girlfriend's 5-year anniversary. I had an idea and I want to make her her favorite flowers. I went to the store today and I bought fake flowers. I got some regular paper. What I'm gonna do is I'm gonna make the flowers. I'm basically just gonna replace the fake flowers, if that makes sense. I was practicing. One flower takes me 11 minutes, my fastest time. So you can do the math. But it's okay because it's gonna be worth it. So I got these sheets. They're pretty hard, paws. They're almost like cardstock, so it's gonna be a little tough. There's different shades of yellow. To start, I'm gonna make two flowers out of one sheet of paper. I have this thing here that cuts paper. I don't know what it's called. I'm just gonna measure it and cut out two squares out of this one. I don't know if that makes sense. I'm gonna cut out two squares out of this one sheet. I still don't know if that makes sense. Anyways, two squares. Damn, this is tough. By the way, this part is so satisfying to watch. I fucked up. I have my square now from that one sheet, and I need two of these. For those who have done origami before, I'm gonna break the number one rule. I'm gonna use scissors because it requires scissors. Not because I want to use scissors, but this way requires me to use scissors. And for those who don't know what I'm talking about, it's okay as long as it looks good at the end. Okay, ready? 3, 2, 1, go. Okay, guys, this is where I would need scissors. Here we go. Okay, continue. Pause real quick. I need to go get paint. I'm gonna explain why.
In a second.
Wow. All right, guys. I learned my lesson. Can't paint the middle because it makes the paper weak. Okay. It's okay. Restart. So this is not working. The middle keeps ripping. So I'm thinking it's because this paper is too thick. I think I need to go buy origami paper. The thicker the paper, the more likely it'll rip, I feel like. I'm gonna go buy origami paper because this is not working.
I do wanna show you guys one of the ones I've made. See, it looks fine here.
Basically what I'm gonna do is I have the fake flowers and I just take it off. With this, I'm just gonna put some hot glue on it. There's like a little hole back there and it should just stick like that. That was my plan. That is my plan. I just have to get the right paper because this paper did not work. I don't know why it keeps ripping. Two out of the three I made ripped. I don't wanna keep continuing and it just has a high chance of ripping. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna go get the right type of paper. Never mind. I literally look everywhere at every store and no stores have origami paper or like just yellow paper in general. So what I'm gonna do, I'm just gonna use printer paper. I'm gonna cut the size that I need and then I'm gonna make the flower. But after, I'm just gonna spray paint every single one yellow. Okay, 6x6. All right, restart. Okay, 7 minutes exactly. That's a lot better. Okay. I think I could actually glue it on and spray paint it and I think it'll look good. Now I'm just gonna start making all of them. All right, let's make another one. Okay guys, I finally finished. It took me around 3 hours to finish. I did like 25 or 30 of them and each one took like 10 minutes. You guys can do the math. I'm a little tired, but we are not done yet. Let me show you what they look like. They're all white right now. All right, so what I need to do right now before I put them on the stem, I need to paint it like this. This one's a little too bright, but I'm gonna paint it like this and then brown in the middle so it actually looks real. I'm just gonna spray paint all of them. I am using a dog pad. Okay, now I'm gonna use this. It's called a wool dubber. I don't know. I'm gonna use this and I'm just gonna kind of paint the inside of it, make it kind of messy with a little brown, a little yellow. I don't know, I'm gonna play with it. I regret it so bad. I don't know if I should have painted it. This is what it looks like. I'm gonna finish this right now, but tomorrow morning, I think I'm gonna go get real flowers. I was already going to get real flowers, but this made me want to get it even more. It just doesn't look good. I'm gonna add the stems right now. Hopefully that'll look better. We'll see. I'm done. And I actually don't hate it. So I take everything I said back. It looks like Legos. Maybe it looks bad on camera, or maybe I'm just telling myself that. Maybe I am. Open my Alright guys, it's time. She's waiting in the car right now, just past this door. We're gonna go out to dinner. So right before we go in, I'm gonna give her the flowers. And we'll see if she likes it. Got the fit. Boom, 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 boom.
Got the lady in the car.
What?
Say hi.
What's going on?
Say hi, everybody.
Hi.
Alright, anyways. So we're gonna go eat right now and 1 hour drive. I'll see you guys in an hour. Alright guys, we're here. We're about to eat, but before we eat, I'm gonna give her the flowers. Oh, oops, not flowers.
Alright, close your eyes.
What?
Close your eyes. You're peaky.
I'm scared.
Close your eyes.
Did you make this?
Yeah.
Aww, this is so cute.
There's 24 of them. 25 of them.
Why 25?
That's when your birthday
five
is, right?
5 times. They're so cute.
I don't think she liked it.
No.
Alright guys, thank you guys so much for watching. Thank you guys for all the love. I love you guys so much. We love you so much. See you guys next week.